wildfowl. Wow, jungle be shitty because you're jiggly. Take down, show. She saw. So I'll be making my hut here again. Din last day permanent. And then the river is not far from here. You can hear the sound of the river. Yeah. Horin na jagaze horin aro steak la idu dolu do. Jungle gauri na like do. Inna gas inna na thake do ham bishi thake jaga da ekdom masti jaga je re thik banabo hat to ide banabo na ona start kuru de So my bed has been completed. So it's above the ground. I'll not get wet from the moisture from the ground. And I'll be safe from the insects which live in the forest floor. So that's how it's done in monsoon. Bisna banawala zlina banawala ge. Pani gira season dolo do mati lao pore. Gap as de. So there is a gap here. See? I'll be making the fireplace over here. Wala kitchen jade wo. Ini gali bina iwo. And then dunga marle mochoran di kita wo parwo ide do. Bisna lao sore che. See the smoke that will chase away all the mosquitoes and insects in my bed. So smoke is very important. Sapa kurishe baharan pora. I have to clean outside, but this side too, I have to cut all the wheat, grass and all. See, don't pour a sapa kuru surrounding them. Do misa misi pati ba no ido lal mati lagi na ido cinti lagho ido termites lagho ido pray ho. The best soil is from the termite nest. Throw away the stones
I have to let it dry in the sun for a little bit, then I'll burn it in the fire. After that only I can use it. So sunday sukaze now na tai balba suke pichite loinar jure take par jalao lagi dubse chalao parbo. See, look at this banana tree. Alab agere katisile inman juli olai je. Later on, I'll search for some bamboo shoot. Right now, I'm feeling a bit hungry, so I'll go and prepare my lunch. But only two potatoes this size and some more tomatoes, lot of chilies and garlic. If you are bringing all these bamboo, dead bamboos, then please check inside the bamboo tube, because sometimes snakes do live inside these bamboo tubes. So balba check kor lage kita the snake to tade buhina thake. So bamboo do suka morane chilo do bitore saina ni rakhi unilo do na jane na mon gomai chhe bise mono poribu thina thakibo.
So when our forefathers were hiding from enemies in the jungle, they used to make fire with these bamboos, so that it won't create much smoke, because whenever the enemies see smoke coming out from anywhere in the jungle, they used to bombard those places with bombs. So this is the technique which they use. Like this. Another way of hiding the smoke of a fire is by making the fire below big trees, so that even if the smoke comes out, it will be lost in a canopy of the tree. So the smoke won't be coming out directly from a particular area, but it will be lost, so that it will be looking like a fog or something else. Ina ho jai to ekta idea ekta se ina juila dhunga ke loka dole do gas tanga dhunga na thenda banai chilo do jui banai lebi matlab itu dhunga do gas te ina hari jawi ne directly ekta jaga ra ola nisna na dikhi jao do ina la technique bi ase sab technique koile pichhe lokole dikda ho jao ne ke. See, no smoke. I hope my khichdi is cooking well inside the bamboo. I stole two eggs from our chicken coop while coming to the jungle. So I'll add this inside. So this is my lunch, potato, rice, and egg, chilies, salt. So this is my lunch, potato, rice, chilies, salt. Masti. That was awesome. Oh, andado y de todo, ¿cómo se llama? No, mala. Panila batula dakna hari ise. Do. Dakna ekta banai do. I'll have to find a rope and tie here. We shake the bisarna at the bandit all again. Finally, I'm burning the mud pot. I don't know what will be the result. But I'm hoping for the best. And inside this backpack, there are a lot of things which I'm going to make. I'm going to build a lot of things as well. So, if you don't watch the full series, then you will be missing a lot of things. So, please watch the full series. It's going to be 4 or 5 vlogs from this place. I'm going to stay more than a week here. And near the hut, I'm going to build a fence, a protection wall against animals and all. I'll show you how our forefathers keep away tigers and all with bamboo spikes and all. So I'll be making a defense wall here around the hut. So, Sai Thakibi, please watch the full series.